Hi peeps, how you doing? Yeah, not too bad, thanks for asking. So trying new things. Let's get on to this. New one. Innocent Magnificent Mango. Innocent Magnificent Mango. Smells nice. Mango never disappoints. Always found that mango in a drink never disappoints. Never disappoints. That's why I had high hopes for this, and the hopes have been realised. Very, very nice. Smooth as well, but then it is a smoothie, so. Pretty much as on the tin, really. It's an innocent smoothie, so yeah. Innocent smoothie, magnificent mango, mangoes and passion fruit. Very nice. Can't complain. It's just does what it says on the tin, basically. And yeah, really liked it. Try a few more flavors later. If I get some. Not too sure about the ones that mix fruit and vegetable. That's not. Yeah, I might try them. I mean, who knows? It all depends how I feel. It all depends when they come up. When I'm out doing my shopping, which I can't do as much of as I used to. Used to go out daily to do a shop, or at least three, four times a week. Now can I do once a week if absolutely necessary? But anyway, that's enough of me blabbering. That's a try new things. Innocent smoothie, magnificent mango. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and hit the bell in the corner when you want to, if you want to see this ugly mug on your screens whenever a video drops. Or don't. It's all up to you. But apart from that, peace. I love you all, and I'm out of here.